G'day there, welcome back to the Raeside. Good to see you here on a Friday night. If you're on that side of the world, which is quite rare. We don't usually do streams on a Friday night. But I have a small time. I have a window of time here on a Saturday here in Australia. And I wanted to spend it with you guys. And continue this game. And we're actually up to a boss fight. No spoilers, just a boss fight. There's like 50 boss fights. That's not too much of a spoiler. How we're doing, chat? How you guys? How are you? JS, Master Tim, Nimble, DB, Jace, Sam, OJD, Palpa Memes. You all kind of rhyme. That was kind of fun. That was like a, what's that called? Like slam poetry? It sounded like slam poetry. How are we doing? Hey, Sonya, how you doing? That's so kind. You're so kind, OJD. I'm so glad you're here to share it with me. How we doing? How's everyone's day? Evening? Friday night? What are you all doing? Shouldn't you all be out partying? I went and picked up my new soccer kit. As released, information released last week that I am joining a soccer team this year. That's why I was a little late. I just had to go pick up my kit, my uniform, my shorts, my socks and everything, the whole caboodle. So that's fun. That's exciting. Show you the kit. Yeah, actually, it's quite a green. Let me grab it. Hang on. So this might only be an Australian thing. Hang on, I'm really small. This might only be an Australian thing, but with soccer or like team sports. One person a week washes all the jerseys. So I actually don't keep my jersey at my, like, with me all week. Like, I only get my jersey when I'm there. But these are the shorts. Look how green that is. That is the most green. And we are the Rams. The Rams. Look at the little Ram down there. The Rams. Very green, isn't it? Always a party in the chat. It is a party. I've got Adidas boots. And then the socks are the largest socks I've ever seen. Like, it's longer than my arm. Like, what the hell? It's longer than my arm, and it's just got a little Rams there. Go Rams, eh? Go Rams. Is there any Rams team in America? Like, any, like, NFL teams, the Rams? Is that a thing? You want to call the Rams? I have a thing with Rams? When have I ever mentioned Rams before? What do you mean I've got a thing with Rams? So we're a little crooked today. I can never get the right... Is that... Am I crooked now? I don't know. Let's get into the game. Let's play some Star Wars. Colorado State and the LA Rams. Right, and what code is that? What sport is that? Adidas, the way you do. Don't tell me you say... Oh, Sam, you're going to break my heart. Oh, jeez. We are there. I'm glad we saved. Don't tell me you say Adidas. Holy dooly. If you tell me you say Adidas, first aluminum, now Adidas. Like Adidas? No way. We like make fun. I didn't know people literally called it that. That's nuts. That's nuts. Here in Australia, we like, oh, imagine if you called Adidas. Adidas. Oh, that's hilarious. Wow, there's so much language barriers here. That's great. That's hilarious. Nike, yeah, it's Nike, right? You don't say Nike or whatever. Nike. Hey, Sublight, how you doing? And Jace. Colorado State is the same color as your team. Oh, there you go, Colorado. I've actually got two fantastically good friends in Colorado, so I'm very stoked about that. Colorado's college, right? LA Rams, NFL, there you go. Adidas, yeah, right? Adidas. And you say it quickly, like, Adidas. In England, they say Nike, not Nike. Oh, is it? So we all say Nike the same, though, right? We say Nike, right? Right? Nike. It kind of sounds like an American thing, but maybe not. All right, well, we might as well start going here. We're at a boss spot, so if you don't want to get spoiled, don't get spoiled. But we better fight him. Also, before we go on, members, if you haven't checked the Discord, members will be doing in the Ray Squad exclusive area, we'll be doing a watch party after the stream today. We're going to be doing a watch party of a Clone Wars arc, the Night Sisters one. So the one where, like, Savage is, like, hurt by Dooku and, like, goes to find, like, not Savage, sorry, Asajj is, like, betrayed by Dooku and then goes back to Dathomir. We're going to watch that arc. So just three episodes. We're doing it on the Discord because I'm able to share the screen and we can all watch the same screen in that case, I think. I think that works that way. I should probably test that before I decided that. But it's going to be on the Discord. So if you're not on the Discord and you're a member, you might want to go check it out. I don't know if there's a link in the description if someone wants to throw it in there. But yeah. Yeah. Chad's in the chat. Oh my God. Everybody welcome Chad to the chat. He's a very, very good friend of mine. We had a ball. Even though I was a little bit sick, we had a ball in Star Celebration. He is a good friend of mine. Give Chad some love. He's cooking up some cool things as well in terms of Star Wars content. It's about time I came home. Chewie, OJD, we're home. Love it. But yeah, that'll be happening after the stream sometime. Good day. Oh, I love it. Good day. All right. Let's like save, even though it's already saved. Let's oversave the save. Okay, I like forgot this boss fight, but let's see if we can remember how to do it. Because we did have a couple of tries at the end of last stream, but I think I was just so exhausted from everything that had happened. I got so angry last stream, didn't I? My God. Don't forget. Hey, Eddie, how you doing? Don't forget, there's a few stickers now. There's a few Rayside stickers that you can utilize. I think it's still in there. And I'm... Oh, jeez. Not the bode. Wait, I just forgot. I always forget to put the game audio on. Hang on. Let me do the game audio. Game audio. Game audio. All right, you should be good now. Yeah, there he is. There it is. Kiari Ray. When is the watch party? After the stream tonight, so probably around 7:30 Pacific, 9:30 Eastern. I'm on Xbox. Dagan is a meanie here. He is. Sam, that's hilarious. All right. You should have gameplay now. I forget literally all. Hang on. I forget all the moves I can do. Oh yeah, block. Backstep slash, that might be helpful. Okay.
Senseless.
Why am I not looking? Oh my God.
You're still chained by the past.
Hang on, I'm like massive right now.
If we agree.
So many Kiari Rays in the chat, I love it. Nikes, man. I've forgotten, okay, I'm going to be real. I've forgotten all the moves. So the block, what's the key things? Give me the tips here. What's the key thing I do here? Blocking. What do I do when he spins the saber around me? What do I do then? How am I doing? What's that? Like, there's like a meme sound. It's like, when people just ask you, you're doing fine. You just say you're fine. And it's like that sad meme. No, I'm actually doing pretty good. Good Saturday. Got my soccer kit. Go Rams. Got my soccer kit. Playing my first game tomorrow. I'm a little nervous, to be honest. I haven't done much else. Slept in. Had a great sleep. The team I support, like in my, the A-League, the Australian soccer, they're in the semi-final tonight. It's massive. It's a sold-out crowd. I'm very excited for that. So I'm having a great day. It's going to be a great rest of the day as well. Playing as long as Dagan doesn't like piss me off as much as last time. So what do I do when he does the spin thing? Parry the saber spin, it helps me. Okay, so just forget it. Parry it back at him? What? Sam, don't die. Okay. Run for your life. Fair enough. Use crossguard. See, yeah, I haven't been using crossguard. When I first unlocked crossguard, I like loved it, but I found it too slow and I'm a little bit of a button masher. Like I just kind of go, you know, impatient. So I don't know if it works for me. Call in an airstrike? I wish. Sedgy! How you doing, Sedge? Great to see you here. Get good. I know. I'm pretty sure we have to fight Dagan like 50 times, apparently. Julie in the chat. How you doing, Jewel? Having a good day? Even Serena's in here. Wow, we got the gang together. This is so fun. This is so fun. Look at us. All hanging out on Friday night. Woo, woo. This is amazing. It's all happening. Oh my god, yes, and finally Sin City and Julie are in the same area together at the same time. Both of you have been like, where's the other one? Every time the other one's not in the stream, it's really funny. And Chad, did you just become a member? Did you just become a member, brother? It never gives me the notifications. I can never see it. My god, Chad joining the blue squad. Welcome to the race squad, Chad. You're so kind. Thank you for supporting me. Appreciate it. Everyone, welcome Chad to the blue squad. This is going to be amazing. Yeah, it's really funny, Julie. And he's been asking where you were. I think you dipped out like halfway through last stream. And then Sin City came in. He's like, where's Julie? It was really funny. It was so, so funny. All right, let's go. This is the best Friday night ever. It's not even Friday night for me, but I could just... Come on. What? How am I not getting a hit on him right now? There we go. Get him, Bode. Did you do anything? Oh, I've got my gun? I forgot. How do I use the gun again? Oh, man. Oh, gee, that's a terrible time. No, I'm not using a stimpay. You got a hammock for your balcony? Oh, great choice. Hammocks, you're never disappointed in a hammock. That's what I've learned in life. You're never disappointed in a hammock. That's the one key thing I've learned. Oh, okay. I can deflect it. I can... Jeez, I need to damage you. Face me. I'm facing you.
I could annihilate you.
Bam, bam! Take that, punk. Where did Bode go?
Your demise is inevitable. Is that it?
Come on. Can you guys hear the sound now? The sound works, right?
Consider this mercy.
Oh, get real. Get real. Oh, ow. How are we gonna do this? The sound works? Okay, cool. How are we gonna do this? I worry that we'll be here for a while. So. Wow, the power of crossguard and the defense is pretty good. How do I How do I choose it? Do I got to do it in the thing? Maybe the power and defense is worth it. This is the Rey. Instead of you dying again, right? I've barely used double, to be honest. Stances, right? So, should I do... Because with the dual wield, I like there's that auto parry thing. Where's Apo? Apo knows things. Let's try crossguard. Let's see how that goes. Be more aggressive? I'm not being aggressive enough? What? I see Morbin. How you doing? Welcome to the chat. Alright, let's give it a go. Let's give it a whirl.
Face.
I am.
Die, Jedi.
Oh yeah, it's blocking pretty nicely. It is quite slow though, isn't it? But I think if I figure out how to switch between dual wield and see? And bam. Bam. Nice. Okay. That was good. This is actually gives him a lot more damage. Serena uses crossguard and double blade. Oh, okay, yes, it is. Thank you, Lady Malfoy. Let's do it. I love you so much. Oh, I wasn't locked onto him, that's right. What?
Won't stop.
Nice, that was a good bounce damage. Ooh, ouchies! Ouchie mama! Not dealing him damage, man. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there's Bo. Where did he go, man? Oh, he was like pushed or something. He was like hurt.
I did what the order was ready? And... to do, and for that she betrayed me.
What would be my time? Like my timing of
you
the fight?
Will not stop me.
I love his little bee, Jody. Well, that's right, he gets Gandalfed. He gets like spun up like Gandalf by Saruman. We've gotten further with the crossguard. We've done better with the crossguard. I think that's maybe the way to go with him. How do we do? Dodged in there. That was a good dodge, though. Ah, dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Come on, buddy. Oh, we're doing so good. We're doing so good. Uh-oh. Whoa, oh. I forgot what the auto parry was. What's the auto parry? LBY? Oh no, that's throw, but that was fun anyway. What's the auto parry? Oh, focus parry, not auto parry, focus parry. Why? Okay, sorry. Right. Thank you, Nimble. Appreciate that. Man, that's a lot of Kiati Rays. Kiati Ray. Kiati Ray. Hold me. Why? Whoop, he's after me. Weak. Nice. Okay, you got him? Boom! Oh, you got us there.
Face me.
Bam!
I did what the order was too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me.
Where's he going?
You know nothing of the Force.
Oh, ouch.
Is that it?
Yep, yep.
Fight me. Die. This ends now.
No, Stim. I'm blocking. Dude, I'm blocking.
You will perish. Your demise is inevitable.
This is so close. Ah, dang it. I gotta do that jump. Blocking with your face. I know it was, right? Quick, only one more stim left. Jeez, this is gonna be dicey. Okay, alright. And I'm blocking! Come on, man. I'm holding down LB. What else do you want me to do? Oh, shit. How did he... Whoa, what did that? It was like a double back kick. That was really weird. Come on.
Your demise is inevitable.
Oh no! No! I surely force push those away. Okay, alright. I'm blocking. Oh no, it's still again.
Fight. Is that it? You suffer.
Give me the force, Chad, give me the force. No! Oh my god! No! Okay.
Face me.
Where is he going? I can't lock onto him. Oh no! No! Damn it. Kiati Ray mode activated. You were so damn close, damn it. Damn it.
You're terrible.
Come on. Come on.
Put myself for one of the bosses to 2 hours. Oh.
Jeez, like, that's insane, man.
You're still chained.
I'm playing on Jedi Knight. It's the normal one. The middle one. Yeah, Bode like shoots him like sometimes. Oh, damn it, I didn't mean to stim there, damn it. Nah, this is a terrible round. Been on Jedi Master, now Grandmaster. Nimble. I genuinely cannot fathom that. I am struggling with Jedi Knight. Struggling. I don't want to use the double blade. I'm like so bad at the double blade. I can throw the crossguard. LBY. Oh. Oh, that's not a throw. What? Oh, hang on. Oh, I need force power. Activate the little life force thing. There we go.
Let's go over.
You're still chained by the past.
He feels like he is. Executor's doing GM next. Jedi Master was casually challenging me. Oh, okay, there you go. Yeah, I think I did Ravis in 2 goes on just Jedi Knight. But these always take me about 20 goes. Dude, I cannot get away. It's the one thing about this game. Like, I feel like the timing of everything is so bad. Why is it not working?
Oh. Demise is inevitable.
That was really awkward. I was just staying there. Jeez. I stimmed. Oh my lord. Okay, again, the time it takes. That was like a good second and a half, and I stimmed. Apo, thank God you're here. Help me. Yes. Well, we didn't finish it. I like had probably about 5 goes last stream. And then I was just like, okay, we're just gonna do it next time.
You're terrified.
Okay, alright. You're probably right, OJD. I should probably Dude, the buttons do not work. I'm telling ya. That's a terrible time to use that. Oh, that was pretty good.
You miserable fool.
Okay, that was alright, Like 10% too aggressive? Use bow to lock on. Oh, I can use him to lock? That's so funny. Strike immediately though the defense. Right.
Kneel before me.
How do I do boat?
You miserable.
I don't think I can select boat. Oh, maybe he's not here for this one.
How fruitless.
Ah. That's a good one, right? That's a good one.
Face me. Yes.
All right. Am I being more defensive? Is this the right way now?
Fight me.
Whoa! Oi, Nelly. Simply do not get hit. Okay. No! No! I hate it when he does it last minute.
I don't think so. Is that it?
Oh, jeez. Oh.
You miserable fool.
How do I do that back kick thing? Ah! I need to change! No, that's not what I was meant to do. Ah, yikes. Oh! No, I'm not reading him well.
Fight me.
Oh! Come on! Oh, that used like all my... So much fun with the final boss fight. There's a fight. Oh yeah. Who is that? Is it him again? Halfway through. Channeling Obi Force. Yes. Channeling you the other over over. Streams because of my time zone definitely helps max them stats. Focusing on seeing the fighting style of these bosses. Yeah. I mean, I've been doing the single blade and the double wield, but then the cross guard is actually working for me, and I've only just opened that now. And I've got, what have I got on? Do I have like defense and persistence on my perk? Yeah, not even. Hey, Bismo. The rhythm is focused on the fight. Okay, sorry, true. Yeah, this is a cutscene, that's fine. Blocking! That. Like, how am I meant to know when blocks just decide not to work? Anything well. I'm already sick of this game. Already sick of it. Hey Dan, how you doing? Never was a fan of the crossguard. I know, neither was I. It's a little slow, but it does have a lot of damage. It does give a lot of damage. I did heal. Because it takes 20 minutes to get the steam, that's why. Yeah, resilience is pretty good, eh? We'll catch you soon, Grey Jedi. Have a good week, Serene. Again, I should say.
Back off! Cut you both down. How precious. You're terrified. Ready to fire.
Of course, he's gonna do that. I should have just known that.
Buddy. Is that it? Your demise is inevitable.
I need to have a good start. Yeah, the spacing is tricky, eh? 99% of Survivor, wow. Dog, you have to get through is insane. It's good dialogue though, good dialogue. Oh my god, did Sam just send an orange? Oh my god. Alright, we'll catch you later, OJD. Nah, well, let's try one more with crossguard. Let's try one more with crossguard.
About time.
His little thing there doesn't even, like, do any damage to him.
Just one final act. Pathetic! Right between the eyes.
You know, Blaster Boy.
chained by the past.
School for the steam.
Jewel Blade is pretty good against his Shadow clones and face. Yeah, I like the Jewel and the Order Paris. If this doesn't work, we'll try the blaster of the single. We'll try that. Awesome, just stand there. Just don't even attack me. Gee, that was close, wasn't it? Oh, wowie. Ooh, that was a good timed one. How did he take that much of my health with a force push?
Bear witness to true power. You're terrified.
Ah! That was nice, right?
Is that it? I did what the order was too weak to do. And for
that's boring, but I used single blade purely out of hand. I always read the comments at the time. Oh!
This will be painful. How fruitless.
Come on, buddy! Buddy boy, buddy boy!
I'm just superior.
Yes, nice, okay. Okay, so, but then sometimes I do it when I'm too close and he's hitting me as I'm like, you know how like I always complain about it, he took so long to do the like animation of it? Like he takes too long to like actually do the power up of the auto parry. Hey Lightning, how you doing? Yeah, the battle droid, yeah, they're good on the battle droids, they're down. You download. So good.
Try again.
was, oh shit, I was on the fucking wrong block. Oh, is this actually Dagon? Who am I hurting here? No. There we go. I think I was fighting the wrong Dagon, lol. Alright, I'm gonna go back to single. Maybe the cross guard is a little too slow. A little too slow. Thank you for all being on this journey with me. Should I do blaster? Let's do it. How do I use it again? Blast shot is Y. Special shot. What? Hold Y. Thank you, Sam. Appreciate that. Because there was another... Was it the last Dagon one? What? No, it was when we were versing the group of Bedlam Raiders. Oh, that was the pain in my ass. I was like, maybe I should do it for that one? But then I was like, no. I'll be so disappointed in myself if I bring it down. I want to do it on Jedi Knight. Gotta keep it. You split and double. Split was for everything and double was for doing the 360 saber throw to insta-kill the shadow clones. Hey, Andrew. How you doing? Plus, he's fully over. He's just going to pee off the distance. Well, we're in here now, so let's just see how we go, eh?
Stop.
Reload the gun again.
You're terrified.
Weak. Whoa, get out of there. Damn it. That was terrible. Oh, land attacks. Okay. Oh, yeah, I thought that might have been it.
Demise is inevitable. Need an assist. Time for the
I could annihilate this whole galaxy, would never know this. Let me deliver your wretched demise.
Oh,
demise is inevitable.
Jump. Am I not jumping? Am I not jumping to you? Well, at least I'm fulfilling my promise when I tweeted out I'm playing tonight. Come see me get mad. At least that's correct. Because I'm fucking mad. I know, but I was like, I was moving. I wasn't just jumping up and down. I was mid going away. And it's like, oh, can't go away. Wow, story mode. I should do story mode, dude. Look at that parry timing. How the hell do you do that in Grandmaster? That's insane. Yeah, I was jump dashing. That's what I mean. I'm like, I was jump dashing. Like, how? I can't go any further. What? Should I try it on Jedi Master and then try it Jedi Padawan? Grandmaster, here we go. This is the round I win it. Actually, no. I want to go back to single saber. Grandmaster, let's go. Thank you, Biggs. Let's go. This is the one I win. This is the one I beat him.
Fight me. Fight him. Is that it? You're fading. Get a stim.
Holy crap. Holy crap. Come on, let's go. Grandmaster. This is the time where suddenly I'm the greatest video gamer in the world. Am I gonna win, chat? Grandmaster, here we go.
You're terrified. Time.
He's so fast! He's so fast! What? Does the auto parry not work on Grandmaster? What?
Help me.
Oh, I don't have force power, lol.
Yeah.
This is hilarious. He's so angry. He's so fast.
You're terrifying.
Oh my God. Oh, that's hilarious. To be fair, I like did the same. I got to like the same point. Or just before I usually do. That's very funny. Hang on, let's change it. Oh, what do you reckon, chat? Could I have done it on Grandmaster? That is really funny. That's right. My dignity will have to die later, because I just want to play the damn game and not having to verse it. I bet you'll die 1,000 times on it.
You're an embarrassment. Lining up a shot. How dishonorable. Yes. Your mark, Cassis. Chained by the past.
Thank you, appreciate it. I kind of am. I'm kind of doing what's a better one.
If we are great.
what is this? It's the stash.
You know nothing of the force. You will not
this
stop.
It's hilarious. Let's play the game. Play Star Wars. Let me play Star Wars. Story mode. Because like you, I just want to play. Yeah, I want to get to the story. Like I want to. But then I also do understand. Like I appreciate like the proper gamers in the chat. Like that like want that boss fight achievement, that kind of thing. It's pretty good. Like there's a lot of boss fights and the varying like levels and difficulty and kind of rounds. I think it's well done in that way. Like it's very thorough that way. But yeah, when people just kind of want a story, it's like.
Miserable. You're an embarrassment. Die by my hands. Child. You're terrified.
get out of there.
I can't get over that.
You miserable fool.
And now I'm jumping. Oh. Wow, like jumping through it, like stop.
I'm simply fast.
You're right, Apo. I'm doing terrible with the timing of the auto parry this time around.
I did what the order was too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me.
Jeez. There we go, finally got one.
Kneel before me. Help me, BD. You cannot escape this.
What? How did that not hit him? The real Dagon, lol.
Is that it?
Here we go. Is that it? Is that it? Thank you. Please, please, please. Oh shit!
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing. Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
What?
Are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Kala changeling? Thanks, chat.
Some kind of force hallucination. Fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
GD?
Give you some good news.
Two more.
Ugh. Maybe Dagon was right.
Dang. I guess it's
sure not still, you know.
Oh no.
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress.
Is it soon after? Is it like straight up?
Use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's
around.
Gee,
Bodhi's a big guy, isn't he? He's big.
You don't want Kaza spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us?
Again, do we know Bode's daughter? I feel like we should know her from someone.
I bet Cordova can fix this up.
Pretty soon, okay.
Let's head back to Jedi.
It is a big saber, isn't it?
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first. See if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
I still don't know how BD did, like, defies gravity. Oh, thank God we can just play the game. What's the time? Yeah, cool. We got time. Oop. Yes, like, how does he stay there? Perplexity! That's me every day, baby. Perplexity! Okay, destroyers. Where are we going? Up here? Ah. Oh, we're still on Kobo. I forgot that. Should I fast travel? Yeah. Where was the last thing? Oh, it's like upstairs. Oh no, if I go down here, lol. Literally right here. No.
I need to focus.
I need to focus.
Cal, good to see you.
Good to see you. Turgle!
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, There's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it. So I was thinking,
head
there and check things out, and we split whatever you find 50-50.
We'll see, Turtle.
Wasn't she like over it? Not here?
Ooh, someone's interested.
All right, you old bat. I'm in.
Here's a bonehead.
How do I leave? Turtle, right? We need a turtle emote. We do. Hey, Yava, how you doing? How's your Friday night going? Sunshine's pretty helpful. You can switch ammo types faster. Oh, okay, yeah. I think I might do that. That feels like something I might look into after I complete the game, I think.
I know that look.
What look? I don't have a look.
Dagon. His army. Those were long odds. Even for you.
I didn't let my past control me. Dagon's overwhelmed him. To be honest, I had no idea if I could. But I had to believe.
Well, I knew you would come back.
Of course. You're not getting rid of me that easily.
Which
planet next?
I'm pretty good. I'm having a good day. Back to Jedha? I'm kind of snacky. Let me grab a snack. Oh! Exhausting. Fighting Dagon.
You have credits to bet.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm excited to see Tanalar.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Reeves. All around.
Kid, sit down. We're here.
I did, yes. I put it on Padawan though. Hey Jedha Jen. How's your Friday going? So I got like the crunchiest thing ever for a stream. I've got crackers right now.
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
This is nice.
Hey! I have more tea. But, you know, it's kind of heavy if anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Greens.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Hey, Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. But whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor! Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
This is beautiful.
Something's bothering you.
You know me too well, Scrapper.
This is so fascinating.
Think about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you both.
Yes, Edge?
Thank you, brother.
Yeah. thank you, brother.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kato. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh?
Yes, I gave him
those.
Those
are nights stretch on forever.
There's beauty.
Am I too big
emptiness
on screen? I'm a little big, aren't I?
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I've got a few things, right?
Such.
Not everything.
Are we gonna have another kiss? Little kissy kiss?
order's gone.
Oh, the little handhold. Good. Yeah, that's first step. Consent.
I know what I want now.
Oh.
Took you long enough.
Wow. Oh. Wow. So they're really gonna get together. This is amazing. Wow. Is that the end of the game? That's not the end of the game, is it? No. Well, oh yeah, you also had two more bosses. Wow, so they're like legit together together. That's amazing. Wow. Oh no, I wasn't meant to fall down there. Oh, it is down there. Oh, yeah, yeah. That was so nice. Oh. Oh, I've been here before. Oh. Jeez. What's this? What's this then?
How's it coming?
Kind of wish the game ended here because I had the last part. But I love that ending so much. Yeah, it's a beautiful. That was a beautiful scene.
Master Cordova, you did it.
Here we go. Who was it?
Imperial forces coming in from all sides.
Weren't they already here?
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as they.
What?
Boat.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh. Son. Son, you don't have to do this. No!
Holy crap, man.
Go!
Oh my god. Oh my god, go, Cal! Shit! Oh my god, let's go! Holy shit. Get back here, you son of a bitch. Come on. Where'd he go? Upstairs? Chat! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Upstairs? Downstairs? Upstairs? Where? Oh my god, where's the map? I can't look at the map. Where did he go? I didn't look. Upstairs? Out here. No, not out here. Where did he go? Where did he go? Downstairs? Dude, I can't. Where did he? I didn't follow him. And I can't look at the map. The map won't open. The direction I was first going. Where was that? I'm so disoriented. Through here? Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Full on Anakin-ness. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh, stop fucking. Yeah. Holy shit. Get back here. Okay.
come from? Walkers are headed for the archive.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Cordova, dude. That's nuts. I just got to start knowing Cordova, man. I love how there was a little bit of Anakin's theme there. It's a feel of face. A little bit of it. Nuts.
Why?
Is this a fight?
Why, Bode? For this! We fought for that together, and you're just gonna hand it to
me. To be
Empire.
Fair, he committed to this bid, didn't
Empire.
He?
You killed Master Cordova.
So he's gonna give it to the Empire, is what he said? Fight.
Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right. What have you done? If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now. What have you done? You can't be.
Wait, he just force pushed him, did he?
You're not the only one.
Like, that just clicked. Oh my god. Oh my god. How did he have it the whole time? And I never knew. Oh god! Oh, oh, oh. Hang on. Oh my heavens. Who trained him? Who is he? Where are you from? Oh, I can't stim. No way. Oh, jeez, that's gonna hurt. I literally only just processed X-Wing. Who is the X-Wing? Who is the X-Wing?
Seer.
Who is the X-Wing? Oh, was that us? Did we just die? What is happening? What? I'm so lost. What the hell is going on? That was Bodes. Okay. So, and he said Seer. So Seer flew away in the ship. It's a headhunter. I apologize. What? What? On Earth? What in the marching line?
Hold them back. They cannot be us.
Holy hell. Wow, she's awesome. She's like smoother than hell. She's too smooth.
As long as we can.
was sick. That was sick. Oh my god, she's so good! This is nuts, man. Oh, it was right. Damn it, I was doing left pump up. What the hell is wrong with me? Where's Mirren? Okay. Alright. Let's go. Quick! What is this? Do I meditate?
A moment to focus.
This is so sweaty.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete.
Oh, this here's the disabilities.
Why aren't
yeah.
the base defenses active?
Yeah, she's
active.
Good. She's really smooth.
Something's wrong.
She's definitely a master, right? So good.
They're evacuating those they can.
She reminds me of a little bit like Yoda, gate. Like the way her connection is to the Force. Reminds me of Yoda. What do we do? What we doing? This is nuts. That's amazing.
Fly. We have to stop the walkers.
Oh. Yep. I don't know if that was going to do that. How do I get down? How do I go down? Do I not go down? Oh.
on the second left.
This is so cool. Yeah. Well, I mean, like, she spent years studying and connecting more with the Force. Like, makes sense. Oh, shit. And Shark T wouldn't be able to do that. I reckon Shark T could. Maybe.
Attempting to open the hangar gate from the inside.
To the hangar. Marin, can you...
Of course.
Obi-Wan, Obi-Wan. Yeah, I did that on the ship before. That was insane. Did she do it? Oh, there she is. Should I heal? I should probably heal. This is where the fun's about to truly begin. Really? This is already like a blast. This is already amazing.
So many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can.
And the contact comes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
Oh no. Rage? Okay, oh no. Oh no, I know. Do I jump down? What am I meant to do? Madman coming in with the $2 dues. NCG, thank you so much for your dono to the channel. Appreciate it. Helps me out a bunch here. Am I slightly out of focus? I can't tell. That's so funny. Am I supposed to go in an elevator? What are we to do here? Is it the other way? Oh yeah, so we'll go down here? No? What am I meant to do? Head to the desk. What desk? Oh. Wow, I didn't notice that before.
What now?
Down to the hangar.
Down to the hangar. She sounds like Admiral Ackbar. Alright. Let's get that little bit of force up. Big surprise coming. Cordova's alive. Is that what it is? Cordova's evil.
Do you hear me?
Nice.
He's alive and evil. He pretended. He's with Bo.
Copy that.
I bet you that's it.
Good luck, Captain.
Push them back.
Oh. Gee, there's just a few of them, aren't they? Marin go. Holy shit. What happened?
They're coming.
Is that meant to happen?
They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar. No more.
Whoa. He's got those blasters. What are they called?
Thanks like for the
Any word from Cal?
They're called DC-7.
No, nothing. I'm sure he's fine.
Hey, Zam.
He probably just turned off his comms.
Zammy.
Seer, what now?
Zam Wessel.
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back.
They are amazing abilities,
you got
yeah.
This.
Thank you, Grease.
Are you getting butterflies? Oh, this music, man. It's awesome. Also, I don't know if we're gonna do the watch party tonight, because I feel like I'm gonna... Am I near finishing the game? This definitely feels like the end point. Hey, Tony. When I first saw Grease with the blasters in each hand. Yeah, that's pretty good. And I love how he's just come into it. He came in at the end. I don't go through the bloody fire, right? Which way was it? This way? Yeah, this way.
I hope Cal is okay. But we
We must hurry. There's still time to evacuate the remaining.
Still a couple hours? What?
And save as much of the archive as we can.
Oh. I love that type of comlink. I love that, like, classic.
Take this to
type.
The Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
Go. Now.
Who's she doing to? Oh, BD. BD? He's in this game?
It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
Well, to be fair, he would be wanting to fucking get revenge, right?
Your actions have had any consequence. The fortress
stands. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Okay, that makes sense. Oh man, let's go. All right, come at me, boy. Come at me. We got this.
I've been waiting.
Man, I really didn't think he was gonna be in this game. I felt like that was the big thing for the last game. Oh!
Time.
Wow. Okay, so every one of his strikes, like, wipes out your health completely? Easier than both Dagon and Ravis. Really? Alright, let's go. Let's go again. Look at him just standing there, you punk. So, I'm assuming block doesn't work. Give me the tips, guys. You've all done this. What are the tips to defeat freaking Darth Vader, man? Just keep dodging? Phases again? Damn it. Whoa, whoa. Uh-oh. Jeez, tall. Is it tall, by the way, isn't it?
You waste time. The remnants of the Jedi tradition.
The lunge? Okay. I'm just reading chat. Alright. Does it? No, I'm back on nights now. You guys aren't saying it's done, so. Oh wow.
Wow.
Jeez, he's gonna be angry. Should we go to Padawan? No, I feel like... Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that, actually. Uh-oh. Thank you, Sedge. I was cooking. Damn.
Time. have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
See, Efo's saying there's something spoilery in the chat, so I'm not gonna look at the chat for a second. Because somehow, none of this has been spoiled for me before. I had a feeling, Zamasu, you said something about Bode, like, not being good at the end. So I kind of, well, and he was kind of pretty shady, eh? I kind of knew Bode might betray us at some point. I didn't know Vader was in it. I didn't know, like, I was gonna be Seer. All of this is, and it, I literally have zero knowledge of everything that happens after this. Whoa, yikes, ouchie mama. Let's go. I'm almost there. I can almost do it. I don't want to do it on Padawan. Oh, shit. No. Look at that. No damage yet on me. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, I should have got him. Damn it. Let's do Padawan. Because I don't want to... Like, I feel like I could get angry with Dagon, but I don't want to get, like, pissed off with Vader, you know what I mean? Like, it's Vader. I love Vader. Jeez, still bloody hard though, isn't it? Dude, he's harder on Padawan.
gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
You have way more rage evading. Try to win Grandmaster just for fun. I think like two hits. Oh man. He's still pretty hard. Let's keep going. I'm gonna get some more water and let's keep going. We can do this. We can do this, gang. Go grab a drink. Go grab a beverage. We'll be here for a while. I think I could do it on Padawan. I think I could do Padawan. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, shoot. Oh, good heavens. Hair out for this one. Still rooting for me, Ray. Thank you. Thank you, Lord, Lady Mount. Lady? Yes, Lady Mouthful.
The remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Yes, I always forget I can skip cutscenes, lol. I like the cutscenes. It's like a little breather though.
You have grown stronger.
No, let's go. Bloody Jedi knife. True. It's very, very true. We're so close. We're so close. I forgot he does that first. Okay. This is only Jedi Padawan? How is this only Jedi Padawan? To be fair, I jumped in because of it.
Waste time.
Any damage on that first round, man. Let's try it on Grandmaster. Alright, let's see how long. What can I get past the first, like, wave with Vader? What do you reckon? Bet now. Jedi Grand Master. It's not much easier in story mode? Oh no. Oh no, wait. We can do this. Halfway through, Brady, you have so much faith in me. All right. Shit.
You waste time.
No way did he get me there. He kills you straight away? a choke? Oh, guys, we've got to do this. We've got to do this. I can do this. If I just don't get choked, I was actually doing it right.
Futile.
Oh, shit. Nuts. Thank you, Apple, for the $5 reviews. Oh, my God. We can do this. Let's go. Come on. Come on, gang. We can do this. I just want to get past the first round. Shit. Oh my god, look how far we're getting. This is insane.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
This is nuts. Skip is coming. I literally just can't even breathe on me. And if he breathes on me, I'll die. No! Oh, no, I can still dodge. Be with me, Chad. Be with me. He keeps grabbing me. No!
You waste time.
Stop saying I waste time. I'm here battling you, brother. I'm not wasting time. You better die. Of the way through. That was not bad. Thank you, Apo. Thank you. $5 redos. Oh my gosh. I am all the Jedi. Should I do it again? GM again? You're trying to use one stim for every stage. Okay. I can do that. The parrying Keith is key in this one. I feel like it's key in everyone, but I never listen to it. Like, I gotta hit once and then. Ooh, nah. Yeah, see, like, that expends so much health.
Waste time.
Oh, no, that was a bad decision. That was my one stimp this round. That was terrible. A glitch in the game when he's like powering up and I get him, he just skips to the cutscene. $50 for, oh man, I want that $50, man. I can do it. Come on, chat, we can do it. Oh, shit. Alright, yeah.
Waste time.
Whoa, no, shit. I did not know. I did not know that was a thing. I like know the second it happens. My reaction time is just a little slow and a little sloppy. Oh my god. Master Tim. Oh dude, I'm gonna cry. That is so kind. That is so generous, thank you. Master Tim coming in with the $50 dues. Give it to you anyway. May the force be with you always. Maybe the force be with you, Tim. Thank you so much for your support. That is so, so kind. Dude. I gotta complete it now, I feel like. I gotta do it now, but just for you. Single blade is pretty good though. Okay. How do I get through this first round with him? I did. I was doing it before really easily. I forgot how to do it.
You waste time.
Stop saying I waste time. This isn't like 50 times this whole time. Alright, I've lost my mojo now. I don't know what to do. Tim, that means so much, honestly. To be honest, I've had a pretty shitty week, so that has honestly made my week. Thank you so much. It's very, very generous of you. I gotta get back down to the bloody. Let's literally do the complete opposite. Let's do it. Story mode activated. Let's go. Story mode this bitch. Oh, shit. Immediately. Oh, wow. Look at... Yeah, that's insane. It takes, like, no health. Yeah, we're gonna fly through this thing. We're gonna, like, finish this.
You have gathered the remnants.
It's for real gamers. You're right, Madman. It's for real gamers. The difference in damage is insane, yeah. But, like, yeah, when he does something, like, it doesn't even damage me. I wish there was honestly something probably... Well, I guess it's Jedi like Padawan, but Padawan seems to be playing.
You have grown stronger.
No.
You were just too good, Nimble. You're too good.
Waste time.
Yeah, this is just getting through the story now. We had our fun. No, actually, yeah. We're still on Grandmaster. We're still on Grandmaster right now. Just tell people I'm still on Grandmaster. That's how good I am. Grandmaster? Easy. Easy. Damn. What? What? Well, that's what, okay, that makes sense, because I was like, did she stab Darth Vader? That makes sense. Shit. She's gonna die. Where have you been? Damn it, boy.
Cal.
Wow.
Bella.
Sam, not now, Sam. Damn it. Oh, man. Oh, grease. Why is he mad?
You take care of that?
Yeah.
I'm about to tear up.
Man. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him.
It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. Mm. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
That's awesome, Jedi Jen. What a good combo, eh? It's like we're playing together.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Zero the heart.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute, why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
Ah.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Ship?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, Carl, I just left the phone.
Do we risk it?
Kiari Ray.
I don't see what choice we got.
It's the most powerful. Kiari Ray is the most powerful.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay.
You two grab some seat. I got the con.
Let's take a look at.
Nova Garrett system. Picking up some Imperial comms? No surprises there. Okay. Seer.
Kiari Ray was in my dream last night, chasing me. Woke up drenched in sweat and tears. That's so good. I think so. I mean, members, what do you feel? I think we might do our watch party tomorrow night. Let's do it tomorrow night so we have some space for it. And so we can keep playing. Because I want to keep playing.
Okay, Cal.
What do we think?
We're coming in.
Members. Is that alright?
You betcha.
Ooh. Yeah, you think I can finish it, Jace? I feel like I should. We're here. Like, let's do it. Let's do it.
So far, so good.
Yeah. Yes. On the Discord. I don't know if I've added all the members to the exclusive chat room over the Discord. So, if you're a member and you're not in the You're in the Discord, but there's a chat room for just members. Let me know, because I'm definitely forgetting people.
Which way? We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here.
I'm assuming not that way. These are cool corridors. I've missed, now that we've had so much time like fighting bosses, I've missed like just doing the jumping stuff. Is this a fun time? Okay, cool. Was it what it was the other way? Maybe.
Defend me. Anticipate. He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire.
Where's
Secret
Sedge
Police.
Going? All right. Bye, Sedge. Miss you.
Let's take a look.
You will give me access to the terminal.
Oh no, I didn't. Did I? Hang on. Good point.
Not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
Until further notice. This is an ISB base. What's Bo doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence?
Darth Raider. That's hilarious.
Ends full. You shall be killed.
There is Darth Raider. Oh, shut up. I hate that announcement.
No alarms yet.
Check, because I did it on my phone last night and I couldn't, maybe it didn't work. Hang on, let me check the Discord.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Hang on. I don't know how to use Discord. I do it?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced...
It's called the Race Squad Exclusive on Discord. Should be called that. But I couldn't figure out... there's like half of you are missing. I'm like yet to add half of you. Because I couldn't, Yeah, I'm not. I was just really bad at remembering everyone. But also, I felt like I thought I sent all these invites last night, but maybe I didn't. I don't know what I sent. I don't know who I invited then. Oh my god, not the bloody flamethrower guy. It's actually, the ISP officers look so cool.
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officers' quarters.
Hey, you're not supposed to. Yeah, if you're not in it, that's just, I'm yet to finish my brain. That's sweet. But yeah, we're meant to have a watch party tonight, but I think we'll do it tomorrow. If we're this close to the end.
Out.
Find the secret.
Just what we need.
The door. What door? Is there a secret door? Did I miss something? That door? Holy crap. Damn it, holy dooly doo. Oh my god.
Don't need you anymore.
Shut the door, damn it. Fuck's sake, man. I'm way back at the start too. There's been no thing since. Well, this is really fun. This is really enjoyable. You happy, Eppo? You happy? Huh? Huh? You happy, punk? Alright, here we go. How do we get there? Ooh. Actually, didn't notice this before. Oh, that's kind of nice. Pick up a new thing. Should have known. Oh, are these all open anyway? Okay.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will
I'll just go anyway. Bo. Did I open a shortcut? I didn't open a shortcut, did I? Did I? Oh, can I do this? Nope, okay. Is that it? Can I go through that? Oh, maybe not. Okay.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads.
Come on, come on.
This hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pad for enhanced inspection until.
Great, BD.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Oh, damn.
The Jedi!
And then this guy.
Very low.
Come on, buddy. Where's the next heal point? Where's the next thing or shortcut? Cause I'm like gonna need some more stims, man.
Up here.
Survive this.
Come on. You gotta be for real, man. You gotta be for real. See you, Sam. Ah. Oh my God.
Is that Commander Denevik? Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitor.
Denevik? He looks like Cordova. Is that not Cordova? Has shown an interest in our
operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the powers of the Empire. This base is now
This is insane. No! Oh my God. Where's the shortcut? Where's the shortcut? There is no shortcut. The map. Yeah, it just says go the way through. Oh.
To heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
forgot how much of a mess this was, is it? Yeah, I can't see exactly where it is. Oh, is it through this door? Oh, it's in the other side of this. Okay.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All
traffic will reach tertiary. Didn't make it. It's in here, right? And here's the shortcut? This is. Oh, wow. He's quite short.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Alright, show there.
To heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Misa back! Oh, true. I should probably save. Should I go save? Should I? If I hear that announcement one more time, I'm gonna lose my mind.
Enhanced inspection until further notice.
Guys, I think the hangar's restricted. Maybe. Do a dance, do a little dance. Moi moi. He's a bit bad for the gods.
He is.
Oh no, what's that?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Ooh, you know what I can do? I'll wait till it's on the droid.
Droid guards.
I'm not the fired guy. Oh my lord. Jeez. Something's happening. I can't steam, damn it. Thank God I saved, but fuck. Did you notice the pause menu isn't blue anymore? What do you mean, pause menu? Oh. Damn. Well, that's scary. Keep going out. It's not out, Hannah. Right there. I want to get the flame guy. Where's the Yeah, I want to get him first. There we go. What's out here? Is that away?
The Jedi reveals himself.
Human shield.
You won't survive this.
You elbow me. Whoop. Whoop. I'm not doing it again, Apo. Viewers still with me. Thank you so much for all of you sitting here. Hope you're enjoying, relaxing, enjoying your Friday night. Well, bye. damage either of them.
I'm unsure if this is working.
What?
Engage the target.
Another stim.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh my god, there's still more. Yes, got him.
Think it was a setup?
Right, they're easy to push those ones.
We find that base commander.
No? Alright. Where did we come from?
Find a different way.
the guy didn't turn on his full damage. Oh, that siren is annoying me. Where are we meant to go? I could hear the electricity.
All security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
Yes. What's this now?
The Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay clear.
Go to the priority shard. Where? Where? Wait, I can't do this right now. Oh. Nice. What am I doing? Oh, that was hilarious. This is where I came down? Why did I... Don't go down yet. Shortcutted the other side. Oh, I love it. I love it. How much more of the game we got to go? You did just save my life. After you ruined my life, you did save it. I gotta give you credit there.
Ready to go.
A few days. Got another planet? We might wrap it up there. We might. I thought maybe we could finish it in this one, but let's do next stream. Instead of like part 9, it would be like Jedi Survivor, the final stream. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's wrap up there. Whew. All right. Another 3 hour. What a doozy. Thank you so much for hanging out today. Appreciate all the help. So much has happened. Seer died. Cordova died. Bode's bad. Darth Vader was there. So much has happened. I thought Cal died like twice. What a game. This is such a good game. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. And I'm loving just spending time with you guys chatting. It's being good. Oh my god, OJT. I was about to say bye. When Marin happened. Yes, accidentally, OJD. I was just about to get off and message you and be like, oh, don't worry. It was an accident. But once you come back in, I need to put you in the exclusive squad. So then you can be a part of the watch party, which we're going to do tomorrow night. We were going to do tonight. I'll put a message in there now. We're going to do the members only watch party tomorrow night of a Clone Wars arc. This has been good. I'm so overwhelmed. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow night for a watch party. We won't be streaming tomorrow night. We won't do Survivor. We'll wait till Sunday or my Monday to do that. But members, I'll see you tomorrow night. Everyone else, I'll see you Sunday night. Have a fantastic weekend, friends. Enjoy, relax, rejuvenate. Thank you so much for hanging out. Appreciate all the donos and all the support. It means so much. Thank you for the big one, Tim. The $50 dues. Appreciate it so much. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. I'll catch you next time. Always choose the right side. Thank you, OJD. This one's for you.